best friend. Happy belated, sweetheart. So we're checking in currently. She's a nice customer service rep. We got our welcome drinks.
We're getting a room situation sorted out. I'm not gonna make up some, can I forgive me, please? Just my lashes.
I can see it.
Just my lashes. But I'm gonna have my welcome drink and enjoy.
Welcome, we're at Royalton Blue Waters. This is the room tour. We're entering the bestie room, which is 420. Time for entrance. So we have lights here. Them not really turn on, not in the notion if it turn on, you know? And then you have lights in here. You may like that, which guys are showing the bathroom, it's separate away from the toilet. Can be in your privacy, you don't have to disturb anybody else. It's a sliding door. Sliding the secure yourself in. Nice little glass. You're gonna close the door. We'll have baby seats here. So we'll have a nice mirror. You can get changed, get yourself. Glammed up, we're about to get glammed up. We're going to hit the foam party. Let's hope it don't finish, so we're going to hurry. Go to what we have in here. Okay, so I have the shower. You can walk in with me, that's a walk-in shower. You want to go in here though, because I got my shoes. So this is the essence. It's a pretty huge shower. I have a seating area. Beautiful, love the marble, love the tile. And as I said, it's a rain shower, so you can close. And then we're here right at the sink. It's double sink. We're sharing today. Right
over here, they give us a scale, guys. So apparently, we're supposed to wait when we come, and we're supposed to wait when we leave, and hopefully, we eat enough. Right here, we have a blow dryer and extra towel. That's the big vanity. And we also have a makeup mirror, which y'all can get into deep into your face and your skin if you need to. The focal point, of course, of the bathroom is this beautiful, beautiful stuff, which I'm pretty sure you plan to use.
Definitely.
And you can, guys, you can separate yourself from the bedroom, so you can enjoy complete privacy in the bathroom. And now we're here for the bed. So we're at the double bed, because it's my friend and our baby sis. We're going to enjoy. All the rooms look similar, just different color scheme. We're here at the good TV, which when we came in, it had our names on it. It was so nice. Mm-hmm. Of course, this is where you have your tea stuff. So you got your little coffee pot, water glasses, of course, coffee beans and some other tea stuff. And you got your mini fridge, which is stocked with some juices and water. And if you need a restock, you can dial room service. Get it restocked at no extra cost. We're coming over here, we have a little seating area and a little desk that even came with work. You can get in and work, you know. They have your own draw spaces and have a mirror. And you also have a little living room part where you can just sit and chill and enjoy. If you don't want to stay in the bed, we have a nice ceiling fan along with the AC. So either way for you guys, you prefer. And we come to this view, which we have the ocean front junior suite. We're on the first floor, by the way, and this is what we come out to. A seating area, of course, cover-up area.